has been seeming rather distant lately. I hope she's not having cold feet.
I think it has something to do with that boy, Thomas Whitley. She's been spending a lot of time with him lately. I hope she's not falling for that ne'er-do-well.
Well, let's hope not. She's engaged to marry Charles and the wedding is tomorrow. I can't imagine what I would do if something went wrong.
Well, let's just hope for the best. I had the bridal shop send these dresses over. And you ate lunch right before you tried it on.
Mm-hmm.
Elizabeth, what's going on?
I'm pregnant.
No! No! How could this have happened? Just tell me that the father is Charles.
It's Thomas.
What will your father say? What will he do?
Hi, sweetie.
Honey, you need to have a talk with your daughter.
Talk to me about sweetie. So what's wrong?
I'm pregnant with Thomas's baby. And I'm going to run away with him. I don't care what you say, but I'm not going to marry Charles.
You whore. You've disgraced the family.